Tip number one is whenever you're measuring dry ingredients, you want to measure them over a piece of parchment paper.
Dry measures are not the same thing as wet measures. Wet measures have a spout because you put liquids in them. And they are actually larger than the measurement that's marked on the side because it's liquid and it's going to slosh around, correct?
Correct. So today we're actually going to level our flour. Yeah, good, right? So I like to do it over a piece of parchment paper. So then you just level it right over your parchment paper. That way we have a really precise measurement here, and then all of your leftover flour, it didn't get on your countertop, and we're not gonna throw it away. We're just gonna put it right back
into
our flour container. Isn't that fun?